What's up guys, it is me Luke van Rooyen and welcome back to my channel. First of all, if you're new to my channel, remember to subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, click on all to never miss any of my videos. Please give the video a big thumbs up and drop them off in the comments down below. So, happy new year guys. This is 2024 and now I'm like 10 days late for a video to say happy new year, but happy new year guys. I hope you guys had a wonderful time with your family and a wonderful festive season that's behind us now. Yeah guys, I really hope that this year brings a lot of joy and peace and hope and love and just memorable moments for you this year. I know there's a busy year ahead for me, but also a fun year, memorable year ahead. So yeah guys, I hope that's the same for you guys. May God be with each and every one of you. And I'm just letting you know guys, I'm so happy to be back. Yeah, so back to the gaming stuff. So today I'm playing Grand Theft Auto 5. I think I'm gonna do the last mission. I'm not sure if this is the last mission, but I think it is. I've been quite busy the last few days. I'm editing videos, shooting videos for my grade 8s and stuff. So yeah guys, so after this video, eventually Fallout 4 will be uploaded before the 17th of January. And cheers, grab you guys some snacks. And yeah, but without further ado, I don't wanna keep you guys away from the video too much. So without further ado guys, let's start with Grand Theft Auto 5 Part 3, I think. So, playing as Frank here. I just want to get another outfit quickly because, oh shit, there's another one I can do. So, I can't go to my house now because that's where I should do the mission. So let me just go to a clothing store. Let's go to that one and just get another outfit. This is my place, well, I'm in Los Santos. Let's quickly get an outfit so that I can do the mission. I think this is the last mission, I'm not sure. What is it? What? No. What is this usual wearing girl? You? No. No. Tank top. I don't know if I'm gonna wear tank top. And let's just wear that. Now I want another
There's
one.
There's like lots of stuff everywhere.
On this one. Yes. Now. Just my pants. I want my boots and stuff. Okay, let's go to another one. Let's go to this one. Software. Oh my god.
usually dress like this, they make us wear the clothes.
Why? That's, well, that's... They have proper clothes. Let's go to my house. I think this, I really think this is the last mission, which is fine, perfect for a mission for the gameplay behind the channel.
Hey, Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I will not employ those two clowns. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
And you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
I want to do the same one I did before because that was my favorite. I mean, another option that makes sense is A, to kill Trevor. It doesn't make sense to kill Michael. And you get a lot of money by killing Trevor, but I really... Yes. I'm not killing any of them. I love Trevor because I know him from the
Franklin?
Lester, dog! Man, we need to talk!
I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Oh, this is my car. Oh, I can choose a car to run over. Lester. And they took off Motorola already.
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB. Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever holy private it's in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, Michael, and kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know, I don't know.
You know everything, dog.
I know, okay, but I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. Fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston's A, known to be a major asshole. B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. Tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights, melting it down, then maybe, both of them visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry and get yourself set up.
Gotcha.
Lamar.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here. we going?
We, heading to the foundry place. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out, no drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off. Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
Thank you. Now I just need to find a bloody nut. It was just here. Where the hell am I going?
Get out, asshole! You keep your head! trouble!
There you go!
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Now
far. You know what? I'm gonna play as far.
Silence a few noisy
people. Hell yeah, that'll be see. There's
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, who's that?
Well, who's the guy who's
Stretch? You wanna throw him in?
Should Trevor throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust?
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, alright? Now if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Stretch has been a liability.
They were gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
He's like shocking my heart when I see him being
here. Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
So you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
I'll do my best.
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
I'll tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! What an ice that fucker since the moment I met him!
Alright. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the BJ Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
Alright, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Town Cheng's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right, we made our plans. Let's stick to them. We take out our assignment. identified targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
I'm going to do this chain first. Yes, then I will do Michael and Trevor. Doesn't matter which one is next.
Hey Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Michael and Trevor, too. Be grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. Couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Yeah, you can try if there's someone else who's next to Trevor.
TP Enterprise, main campus.
All right, Ron.
What's happening, Trevor?
We're undergoing a transition.
Oh, yeah?
I think that Chinese problem might be taken care of, and there's money in the bank.
Well, the O'Neills are gone, and the bikers ain't shown up again. So we're rich and at peace. Long as the forces of corporate darkness don't identify us as a threat, there's nothing to hold us back.
Yeah. I guess we're all out of excuses.
I gotta kill this one, too.
See if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! This is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway?
Okay, all right.
You got this framed right?
Yeah, looking great.
This is chin. How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go.
I'm Steve. Yes.
Lintos. A city of celluloid.
I know how you feel.
What the hell is it? Again. Oh my word, should I try it from this side now?
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him in his house in the Tonga Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So who we got, man? Stretch and Wei Chang are still in play.
What is Michael doing? That's my question. Right? He don't know his girl Stretch, probably. This is Jim Ross lost, Shane. Try again. Oh, I have an idea.
Hey, the old man's in the Beast Club. I'm gonna do it now.
So he's first. Get on the damn bike.
Hey, I got our claim. You
dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliff off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issue. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
Screw you! Take the money! Let me down!
Pipe down!
For some one-on-one time.
Can we wait? Yeah, it's almost done, guys. This mission is about 50 minutes. Well, it is the final mission, so the last main mission.
Intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere. No. See, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Finish that.
File and get on with our lives.
As friends?
Yeah.
Do I have a choice?
No.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Well, that was quite a good one. So I was great about the mission, and I'm glad I could actually share this coincidentally on my channel. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, please remember to give this video a big thumbs up. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, click on the notification button, and click on all the notifications of my videos. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be Fallout 4 part 12, which is the last part for now. Yeah, thank you so much, guys. Love you all. See you guys in the next video. Sorry. Bye.